Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to roll. Yes, how to roll. Thank you.
So basically, I got y'all here with me because we're going to chat and we're going to roll. I got this because I roll woods and I roll Al Capone's leaves, basically. So they ain't had no Al Capones. And I'm really not fucking with the woods no more since I came across these because they be smooth. The first time, I'm not gonna lie to them. First time, I wasn't fucking with it. It blew my shit to the max. Like, I was like... But I got the hang of it, so we're gonna roll it. Give me some. My friend Javiana got me into these heavy because, like, it's giving me better than Gatorade. Okay. I'm not getting copyrighted. Hold on, we gotta Okay, y'all. Okay. I'm coming. So basically, hold on. This should be enough weed for. It should be enough for my. It should be enough. It's this much right here. I'm not trying to go super crazy because I'm trying to roll two things. So I'm about to see.
Worry about it. I'm putting pressure. You'll only cut me if I let you.
Alright. So when I got nails on, I use my handy dandy box cutter. And I split it down the middle. Then you could manage. Close your box cutter. Make sure you do. And boom, you just bust that bad boy open. Now, the next part is honestly optional. You don't have to lick it, but at the same time, you do. Like, just so it can be a little sturdier on that side. Sturdier on this side. You feel me? Like, so it'll stay open. It's open. And then what you do is, this part, you don't got to look at me, like, watch me do this part. But literally, all you do is put your weed in here. I'm going to show y'all because some people actually need it. Shit. Oh, wait. No, I don't got to get that fucking low. Okay. Good. You see me? It's going in there. I knew this was gonna be enough for a little bleezy. Damn, I hope you can see me. That was my whole point. Okay, boom. Now this is the part. This is the part. And I just feel like if you can't get this right, you shouldn't be smoking because this is the part. What you want to do, and I got nails on, so if you can learn right now, if I teach you how to roll, and I got these nails on, like, I just know something. All right. So basically, boom, 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 pat the weed down. I'm about to explain it, like, walk one, two, three, step by step. That's what I mean. So, pat your weed down so that you can see the other side of your shell, basically. Okay. And then you tuck it. Oh, oh my God. So look, when I say tuck, I mean, oh my gosh, can I do that? When I say tuck, I mean like boom, boom, so that your other side comes over and it overlays the other side, you know? You know what I'm saying? You gonna see. What I like to do it all around, so I know, like, all right, boom, I can just get to sealing it. A friend taught me that you should do it, like, you should lick it in the middle. You should start licking it in the middle, because the middle is, like, where it all comes together, basically. So I'm like, okay, cool, okay. Please don't deny me. Oh, but then it'll come back up, too, though. So that's why it's better to do the middle, so then when you got on the sides, you can just, I want to say match it up with the middle, but you know, and mind you tucked it, so you should be good to just, or you might have to keep tucking it a little bit, you might have to tuck it a little bit more. But I feel like if you got nails on, it's probably a little bit easier, because then you could tuck. I just showed out right there. Boom. I just made a kissing noise. That's silly.
Bet you want to find out if you.
Mm-hmm. Boom. Boom. You want me. And that's this. If there's nothing coming out, that's one and done. I'm about to show you this. That's this. I re-rolled it. Re-roll. Roll. Well, I didn't re-roll because it's tobacco in here, but you get it. Now, this, you treat as a wood. Like, hold on. Give me a sec. Okay, yeah. About to get serious for this one. You know, break down your weed. All that good shit that you do before you smoke, you know, your preparation. Prep. Oh, yeah, and let me tell you how I really hate crunchy ass weed. Like, who does that? Like, it's like when you break it down, it'd be like, it turns straight to shake. Like, who told y'all that was okay to even grow like that? Like, who? You either, I don't know what the fuck you did with it, but that's not how, like, I don't like that. Ooh, I don't like that. I like my weed to be like, okay, you take your three, 1, 2, 3, my baby taught me this. You take your three and you break, nails, and you break it, you know? You don't do too much. You just, boom, and it's cool. It's like, it gives you that good fluff, that good boom. How it's supposed to. Oh, yeah. What you're going to need for this, water. And I would suggest a napkin, for real. Napkins are better. But, you know, something to pat your stuff off. And I won't have to take my lip gloss off. That's cool because I got more. Please don't try to say I'm wasting weed or anything like that, because I promise you.
Hey, was you from the weed?
No. I'm making a video. But what's up, bro? Okay. Still. But don't try to say I'm wasting weed, because I'm going to smoke one of the ones. Probably going to wait till tomorrow, because Make sure you tie your bag back up. It's looking good. So you look at it and see if it's looking all right so far. What's that? And the little stem ain't never hurt us. Come on. Oh, yes, these are press-ons. Press-on gang. What I like to do before I unravel it is get it wet. Don't ask why. I just do that before with woods and these. It comes like, it's like this. So if you can't find the little line, this is what you do. You look, well, I'm like, but okay. You look and see, like you could start from the, let me see, the bottom, and then twist it, and then just see where it'll end up coming up at. Tell me I'm not my fears, my limitations. Oh yeah, scissors too. After you dump all the little tobacco out, spray the front, spray the back. And then now you got a clean, ooh, I was about to say wood, a clean leaf. And then this is the fun part. So you gotta cut it. I'm cutting this stem too, because I know that is just a bitch. Same thing as last time. Just put your weed in there. Did I show you what it looked like? I don't think I showed you. This is what I got it looking like. It's really repetitive, like the last blunt. The only thing with these and woods are the stems. Oh my goodness. It'll irritate the shit out of you. But you basically, you know, line it all up. Tuck it. Ooh. I really like it to be even though, because then it looks a little retarded when it's like thick as fuck in the middle, little as fuck on this end, and then little on that end too. Like, I don't know. That's retarded. But I'm just tucking it right now. Trying to get away from these stems. And if you're doing it right, it's going to, like, you're going to be able to be cool before you start actually sealing it. Ooh, that stem. Look, I think cutting the stem out isn't for everybody because it's barely for me. Like, I don't know, see, it's just cutting the shit, but it's like, I don't need that stem, like, it's stressing me out. Look at that.
What's on your mind?
But you've been acting different lately, girl. What's on your mind?
I'm such a perfectionist. I will be wanting my shit to be as good as it could get. You feel me? Don't want my name on nothing. Fuck that. But then you also don't want it too tight. Some people could get it fucked up with the tucking part because they'll just be like, and tuck, like, tuck hella, tuck, tuck, tuck. But, like, you don't gotta go too tuck crazy. And now this is done. I re-rolled it. It's wet, sorry. But it's re-rolled. Hold on. Same thing. Oh, jeez. Dark out there. Come home and put it back out at home. It's okay. But, yeah, guys, if you need me to show you how to do anything else, like, you know, just let me know. And I got you. But no, for real though, more videos coming soon, like very soon, like super, super soon, like, oh, I'm here soon, like, yeah, it's coming, so stay tuned. Mm-hmm. Let me quit playing.